Barre police are investigating a gunfire incident that happened early yesterday morning around 4:30 on Brook Street. Officers responded to several reports of gunshots and found a parked truck damaged and bullet holes in a home when they got there. They also found shell casings of various calibers nearby. The incident is still under investigation. If you have any information, you're asked to call Barre City Police at the number you see on the bottom of your screen.